The National Commission on Muslim Filipinos, NCMF, is seeking the intercession of national university officials as former Bullpup and incoming San Beda player Rhayyan Amsali faces the possibility of missing the coming season of the NCAA. The NCMF has written National University President Teodoro Jhocson-Ocampo after it came to its attention through Amsali's mother, Nurhaisa M. Amsali, that her son had a failing grade in Fundamental of Accounting and Business Management, FABM1, for not submitting a certain project assigned by Amsali's teacher. However, the NCMF said Amsali's family claimed their son and his family were never informed by NU that Amsali had a failing grade, and they only learned about it when they secured his records for his formal transfer to San Beda recently. The academic performance is crucial as it is the basis for eligibility in the coming season 94 of the NCAA. In the letter to NU, the family cited paragraph 3, section 16 of the Education Act of 1982 that states, "Every teacher shall render regular reports on performance of each student, and to the latter and the latter's parents and guardians with specific suggestions for improvement." We wish to emphasize that as asserted by Ms. Amsali in her complaint lodged before this commission for discrimination due to his religious affiliation, that Rayan's failing mark was given without proper and due notice to him, and, most especially, to his parents, which, in effect, violates paragraph 3, section 16 of the Education Act of 1982, wrote NCMF Director IV Bureau of Legal Affairs and lawyer Rolando Abo. The letter was also signed by NCMF Officer in Charge Tares Litas and Jr. Abo said Amsali was not given administrative due process when he was not informed that he had a failing grade in one subject. Without informing his parents about the aforementioned failing mark as mandated by law, coupled with the failure to give him reasonable opportunity to submit, albeit belatedly, the required project is, to our mind, constitute unfair dealing with amounting to denial of his rights to administrative due process, given that in our jurisdiction, it is mandated that every person must, in the exercise of his rights and his performance of his duties, act with justice and give everyone else his due, wrote Abo. Abo said the NCMF has sought for intercession of NU, believing that the school has a deep caring concern for the welfare of our athletes in general. NU officials have yet to respond to spin.ph's request for their side on the issue, although the school announced it will release an official statement on Thursday.